Hi, I have a Fujikura 62S splicing machine. It is a fusion splicer. So I bought this in India, and I have a problem with this that it had default Hindi language. So it you cannot normally change it to English or any other option, as it is not available there. So what to do? You have to do some tricky part to enter maintenance mode, and then you can change the language to Hindi to English. So first of all, you had to do scan your invoice copy with serial number, then you send it to your dealer or Fujikura service center or customer care number. Better you go with your dealer. So when you go your dealer, you will get support. So you will get one activation code to change the language. Not activation code exactly, it is a permission ID. So without wasting time, I am going to show you how to do this. So first, power on the machine. Now it is on standby mode. So, here you can see ready in Hindi. So next, you have to go to maintenance mode. So for this, you have to press menu button for 5 times, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Then go to the 5th option, maintenance info, and press enter. So here we can see maintenance info, your machine serial number, it is all in Hindi. So I want this language in English. So go to first, it is a very tricky part, please listen carefully. Okay. First you have to press XY 5 times, then menu 4 times, then set button 4 times, then arc button 3 times, and then enter. So here I am showing you XY button 5 times, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, menu button 4 times, 1, 2, 3, 4, set button 4 times, 1, 2, 3, 4, arc button 3 times, 1, 2, 3, then press enter. Here you can get the ID code, press enter. Here it is showing some ID code, but never go for it, it is not, it will not work. If you enter this ID code, it will not work, you have to collect it from your dealer. So go to your dealer and send your details, machine serial number, and your invoice, then you will get the ID code. So I am going to back option. So I am going to input permission code, press enter. So I have a permission code, I will show. So I am going to enter my permission code. It's bit difficult here. Wish I could use a external keyboard for this purpose. Now press enter. Yeah, you can see success. Okay, now I am going to press exit button and turn off the machine.
Mobile alone got connected.
Now again I am powering on the machine. Okay, now you have to go to menu button. Press the menu button 3 times, then go to machine settings, press enter, you can see the language option, now press enter, here you can see the English language appeared here, which was not previously appeared. So now go to down arrow, press enter, yeah, your language has been changed to English from Hindi. So this is the way to change your Fujikura 62S splicing machines language. So thank you guys for watching my video. If you found helpful by this video, please subscribe to my channel and please press like button. Thank you my friends, thank you.